Jake and I are feeling mighty fine. Yes, the rain poured, lightning, thunder, but after a couple bowls of oatmeal, we're ready for our first peak. Phelps, our first of the 46 peaks, has proven to be a great workout. 1 mile ascent, but seems like we've been walking a lot farther than that. Way to go, Jake. We are at Indian Falls. Fortunately, we don't have to use this for our trail. Right over the edge. Our ultimate destination, the highest point in all of the Adirondacks. Adirondacks, 5,344, is that right, Jake? There's Haystack right in front of us. And see, got a few other people up here. Right there we have Mart and Colden, I think. Algonquin right behind it. Right peak on the right and on the left. I forgot. Tonight we're hoping to climb up Skylight Peak. It's beautiful. Maybe for sunset. We'll see. It's about 5 o'clock right now. We're now on the top of Mount Skylight. It's about 6:45. Half mile ascent. Not as bad as Marcy right there. A little brutal. We're gonna head down that valley right there, find a nice campground. Maybe you eat a good one. Lake. Don't really see too many signs of civilization around here, but cool little boats.
That's beginning the descent over the bridge in the ravine.